Is it safe to be alone if you have epilepsy? The simple answer is yes for the vast majority. Even though for some it's not dangerous being alone, you may feel uncertain or fearful that something might happen. Fortunately, there are many helpful things to make you feel more secure, such as alarms. For those with severe epilepsy and known serious seizures, these things can help ensure safe alone time. But it's not the worst thing being around nice people, is it?